was here for apple strudel.
We're here at the Holland
morning.
America Culinary Theatre in the Queen's Lounge with
you lucky folks.
The chef from the
so we have
grill.
Cooking cream here. Is that?
Oh, it's a heavy cream.
Heavy cream.
Okay. Add a heavy cream. Some
more
sugar.
About the ingredients for you.
And here is the chef, and he's preparing some specialties.
Some sugar.
From Le Cirque Restaurant. The lobster salad.
Of course, some sugar.
Creme brulee. We'll have potato.
So creme brulee, as we know it, which is what
vinaigrette.
We're making, the original vanilla creme brulee.
Yeah, we are
and it's
vanilla
very much like
flavor.
The food channel
lesson.
Where you see the video
and
on top.
As for the regular pinnacle, if you come, and you can again. Make it three. You can have three kind of
watch the chef.
Flavor creme brulee in the same dish.
Ah, he's making creme brulee.
It's like
right
a three
now.
Layers, three line. That's what the dish okay. will be made a little bit modifying like
a
so
yes.
Best
cruises
so if you dine
now,
in the Pinnacle Grill any night except the Le Cirque night, you'll get to try coffee,
to the
chocolate,
culinary
and
theater
vanilla.
On the Holland America line.
Take the vanilla bean.
All of the Holland
like
America cruises
just
have a culinary
into
theater.
Two. Then you need to take all the, only the
this is Eva
part.
Greenwald.
So you slice
best
your vanilla bean in
travel
half.
Now. Come
this
with us
main,
on Holland America,
like
California, Mexico. Cruises,
and your cream and sugar,
land tours, all-inclusive
and
resorts.
And then you're just going to scrape out that
the world
center
with
of the
us.
Vanilla bean.
Enjoy. Bon appetit.
That's how we get the little black
Wayne
specks.